And welcome to Million Dollar Password, a battle of wits, a war of words, and the right password could win you $1 million. $1 million right here. This is the word-for-word game that could make somebody very, very rich. And we have fantastic celebrities helping our contestants play the game. First, she's been called the Queen of Nice. She's an actress. She's a talk show host. She's a blogger. She's one of the funniest ladies we know, Miss Rosie O'Donnell.
Reed.
Yes, Rosie.
Hi. Hello, Rosie.
Hi, Reed.
Now, Rosie, you love game shows, and I know you love this one in particular, right?
I love it. I was a huge Password fan with Alan Ludden, and I just am thrilled to be able to play today.
And I'll bet you're pretty darn good,
too. Well, I don't want to say Regis, but I've been practicing.
Who are you playing with today?
I'm playing with Dante Mercadante. How about that name?
Is that a real name?
That's his real
name. That's my real name.
Dante Mercadante.
That's it, you got it.
Isn't that funny?
I love that. That's an actor's name, isn't it?
Hey, you never know.
What do you do, Dante Mercadante?
I'm a chauffeur. I drive people to the airport, that kind of thing.
Uh-huh, good for you. Where do you live?
I live in Yonkers.
Yonkers,
you're from the Bronx. We're neighbors.
Sure. But he's more than just a chauffeur. You can impersonate Elvis Presley.
I can. You want a little bit?
A little bit right now.
Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. But love me.
Can we talk about the doctor? Beautiful.
That's good.
He's good. Dante's got more.
What?
Thank you very much.
Timing.
All right, you got a good team over there, Rosie. And Tony Hawk is right here, everybody. Skateboarding legend. Video games have sold over 40 million copies. Tony, what's your latest?
Our latest one is Tony Hawk's Proving Ground.
So now, Tony, you know, you're not 18 years old anymore. What's it like doing
stunts? You know what? It's I'm still out there. I'm still pushing it, so I feel like I can justify it.
Well, you were the guy that started the whole thing, really.
Oh, well, thank you.
Anyway, it's great to have you. Who you got with you?
I am playing with Stephanie Jones.
Stephanie, tell us about yourself.
Hi, Reed. I'm Stephanie Jones. I'm 37. I'm a clinical psychologist.
And you'd like to have a little money, too.
And I'd love to have a little
money. And you came to the right place. Yeah. What the game is all about, getting your partner to guess passwords. You do that by giving them one-word clues. So if the password is magic, a correct one-word clue would be wizard. But if you said card trick, you would hear this sound. And that means that's an illegal clue. Two words not allowed. All right, let's take a look at what's next. It's the elimination round, where our contestants go head-to-head for the chance to play Million Dollar Password. Here's how it works. We'll start off with the celebrities giving clues to the contestants. They'll each have 30 seconds to get up to 5 passwords right. Then they'll have to do it again, but this time the contestants will give the clues to the celebrities. After that, they'll switch celebrities and do it all over again. Whoever gets the most passwords at the end of the elimination round will go on to play for the $1 million. Let's go! Rosie's with Dante, Tony's with Stephanie. Are you all ready?
We're ready,
Reed. We're ready.
Let's go! Rosie, you're going to be giving the clues. Okay. It's 30 seconds to get 5 passwords. Your time starts now.
Democrat.
Republican.
Wine.
Beer.
Top.
Cork.
Navratilova.
Martina.
McEnroe.
Tennis.
Donald.
Trump.
Wicked.
Bed.
Oz.
Wizard.
Wicked.
Play.
West.
East.
Halloween.
Witch.
Yeah, she's very good. She's a pro. You hung in there pretty good, too, Dante. Right before the second ran out, you got it, so you got 5 for 5. Can't get better than that. Very nice, guys. Okay, Stephanie, we're going over to you now. And Tony, you're going to give the clues to Stephanie. 30 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
We start now.
Pepper.
Salt.
Baby.
Carriage.
Dirty.
Diaper.
Foot.
Hand.
Back.
Ache.
Stand.
Straight.
Pass. Chef.
Cook.
Mess. Cover.
That's 2 clues. Next word.
Even.
Odd.
Well, all right, well, we got 3. Got 3 there, Tom. Stephanie, he was looking for the word heel.
Heel.
Okay, but you got three. So the score right now is Stephanie has three, Dante has five. And now the contestants will be giving the clues here.
All right.
Dante, you know what you've got. You've got 30 seconds, and your time starts now.
Innocent?
Guilty.
Baker's?
Wife.
13.
Dozen.
Teacher?
Learn.
College?
Education.
Teacher?
Professor.
Yes. Snow?
Flake.
Tumbling?
Avalanche.
Yes. Haley's?
Comet.
Yes.
I can't believe it. Got all five in 20 seconds. 20 seconds, you went through all five for a perfect score of 10. All right, a little bit of a comeback here, Mr. Hulk. You ready?
Ready.
All right, back to you, Stephanie. You're now giving the clues.
Okay.
And you know, Tony, you've got 30 seconds, and it all starts right now.
Lake.
River.
Police.
Cop.
Car.
Patrol.
Hospital.
Ambulance.
Okay.
Summer.
Winter.
Cooking.
Barbecue.
Fall.
Autumn.
Holiday.
Thanksgiving.
Bite.
Chew.
Itch.
Scratch.
Ooh. Mosquito. What a mosquito there, Tony. But you got four. That's good. Got a total of seven. Stephanie's got seven, and Dante's got 10. Very good. You've been practicing, right, Tony?
I have been trying to, yes.
Yeah. With your son, I think, right?
Yeah, my son's 8, and he got a hold of the box set, the home set.
Sure.
And, he's pretty excited to try it.
I'll bet. And you got an 8-year-old who's crazy about this guy.
You're not kidding, and I had to lie to him and tell him that I didn't know who I was playing against. Because there was a school assembly today, and I don't think he would have showed up at the assembly.
Now, is there going to be pressure in your house if you happen to win this against Tony Hawk?
I will not tell them I won. I will lie. I will hopefully bring home a skateboard.
You can just
and
throw it if you want.
I will, Tony. For you, I will.
Here's what we do right now, everybody. We switch celebrities so we keep everything fair and square. Rosie, you're with Stephanie. Tony, come on over to me. Dante, Merca Dante.
Good to meet you.
Right at me.
Word.
To recap, Dante has 10 and Stephanie has 7. We start again, and Dante, we'll see if you have a little rapport going here with the great Tony Hawk. Tony, you're going to give the clues here, 30 seconds as usual. We start now.
Elder.
Gentleman.
Older.
Senior.
Headache.
Migraine.
Bayer.
Aspirin.
10.
20.
Cents.
Dime.
Wildlife.
Animals.
Car.
Jeep.
Viewing.
Safari.
March.
Ran out of time, but boy, that was very well done. Nice job. Nice job, Dante. Very, very good. All right, that gives you a total of 14. We go back over here to Stephanie now, and Stephanie, you and Rosie are together. Rosie, you'll be giving the clues. We have 30 seconds on the clock. We start right now.
Go.
Come.
Red.
Stop.
Fish.
Carp.
Jaws.
Shark.
Knife.
Fork.
First.
Last.
Animal.
Vegetable.
Tree.
Squirrel.
Rosie, you've been perfect so far. So Rosie O'Donnell, give me a kiss just to make things even. Tony, would you give Dante Merca Dante a kiss?
We're not
having a kiss. Right, Rosie O'Donnell, she's back. Hey, last round, Stephanie, and you are trailing 12 to 14. Got your work cut out for you here. You're going to go first, and Stephanie, you'll give the clues here. 30 seconds. Your time starts now.
Bow.
tie.
Shoot.
Arrow.
That's it.
Catch.
Open.
Bird.
Egg.
Black.
White.
Taupe.
Tan.
Tan.
Beige. Gray.
You gave two answers there.
Speech.
Keep going.
Talk.
Minister.
Preach.
Ooh, it was sermon. It was sermon, Rosie. Yeah, I got a little confused.
What was taupe?
Brown.
Oh.
Yeah. All right, so here's what we got. We got Stephanie with 14 points and Dante with 14 as well. So what you need here is just 1 point to win, and then you're going out to play for $1 million. All right, Dante, here we go. 30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now.
Cabernet.
Wine.
That's it. Is it going to be Rosie O'Donnell or Tony Hawk on the road to the million? We'll find out when we come back.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe.
I hope they're watching.